Ain't no doubt about it, shit is coming. And I'm just praying that little dicky love it. Always told myself that this the type of shit I wanted. I was being honest, even made a promise. Not with anybody else, this was in the conscience. Talking to my fucking self, that's a little bonkers.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Thanks for joining me here today. It's a celebration. 500 subs, man. You guys are incredible. I know I'm a little late, but I didn't have anything prepared for this. I never expected to get here in the first place, but I definitely wanted to put something together for you guys here just to thank the hell out of everyone. We got such an amazing and supportive community here in this game. I started making my guides and stuff kind of just to help out some of the newer players in the house I was in at the time. But so many of you ended up seeing it and watching it and reaching out to let me know that you were enjoying them, or just that it was helping you get into the game more, and that really inspired me to keep making them. You can probably tell that I've been trying to do more and more of them more and more frequently, and I really want to try and continue that as much as possible here. Because I really do love playing Conqueror's Blade. I think it's such a unique experience in gaming, and I plan to be here for as long as possible, making as many videos for you guys as I possibly can. But I do also want to use this opportunity to give you guys just some updates on you know, the future of the channel and just how often I can upload videos with the game's updates and changes and the giveaways and stuff that I'm trying to keep coming, and just in general, how I'm going to be doing my future videos. And by the way, I love when you guys tell me what you'd like to see in the future, because it, you know, it just lets me know what you want to see first. But also, it tells me that you guys like the style of videos that I make, and it really does feel good, you know, just to know someone out there appreciates it when you take the time and effort to put your best into something. And honestly, I'm constantly being surprised by the feedback I get. Like, literally nobody ever comes in and drops hate or flames on the videos. I actually see people, you know, starting and having real discussions in the comments about their favorite units or ways to play. I fucking love that. I really feel like there's something special with this community that you just don't find in most games. Everyone gets really into it, we talk smack to all the other houses, and you know, you get these deep set rivalries between players and groups that impact the game every day. But for most of us, when we put the game down, the roleplay is all to the side, everyone's just extremely respectful towards each other and genuinely tries to help the whole player base get a foot in and enjoy the game together for what it is. So I guess I'll just start here with some necessary changes that I'm gonna have to adapt to, with some of the stuff that the updates have brought in. The way I was normally making my guides is I would start, you know, unlock a unit, and spend, you know, a week or two with it, grinding it to elite, seeing how it fared up on all the maps and different situations, against different units, what pairings to bring with it into sieges. Then once that's done, I buy the respec kits for their veterancy points, try the different lines to find my personal favorite. It's pretty extensive, but I didn't want to be one of the channels who just puts out a video hours after they unlock a unit and they start telling you a bunch of stuff about it like they're a pro and they really don't even know for themselves how to master the unit. But honestly, with the XP changes, it's literally impossible for me to get every unit to elite. And so I'm still going to spend the same amount of time on units, trying all their different playstyles and how to use them for a week or two first. So don't worry, I won't be cutting any corners or anything like that because of it. I am also playing some other games on the side though, when, you know, queues aren't popping or I just need that mental refresh to get away from the same game I've been playing all day at the time. So for example, right now I'm uploading videos of my first Let's Play. It's for the game Greedfall. But any of that kind of stuff is just extras, and it won't take away from the time that I put into my Conqueror's Blade videos already. But I do plan on uploading some games like that that are, you know, within the same time era or genre as Conqueror's Blade. So I hope that if you're enjoying the videos I'm doing now, you'll enjoy seeing that as well. But the second major point for the channel is I did officially join the Conqueror's Blade Content Creator Program. And that includes their revenue share affiliate links. I was really, really nervous about getting on board for that because, you know, nobody watches a video to get panhandled to, and I didn't want to be that type of channel that's just trying to siphon whatever they can out of their viewers. And so I had to be really sure for myself that what I was getting into would not be anything like that. The other main concern is for the videos themselves, right? I don't want to compromise the integrity of my videos, and I'm not going to play up something to make it look better or more fun than it is. Like the new paid mercenary units that just came out, the first video I made is basically a warning that those mercenary muskets may literally be the single worst unit in the game. Thankfully, again, there's no impact, there's no contracts, nothing to sign, no agreements whatsoever, and actually the community managers that I've been able to speak to directly are super upfront about wanting any criticisms that I might have to be just as harsh and real as possible to help them see what they need to improve on their side. But I'm also not here to upsell anything that's already just sitting in the game store. The final point that actually pushed me over into giving it a try is that the affiliate links that they give us are for exclusive packs that you can't actually buy without the link and code. For me, that really helped me be comfortable with it, because instead of saying, you know, hey, you should totally buy yourself some premium or whatever so I can get a few bucks, rather I get to come at it like, hey, this is a new option for you that you may or may not be interested in looking at. Like, right now, our bonus pack is the Beastmaster pack, which is, like, a second chance to buy the War Elephant if you didn't get it in the pre-order. But there'll be other exclusives in the future, too. But I want to make sure I say in the boldest possible way, do not buy anything that you aren't immediately interested in for yourself. The fact that I'm connected to it in any way should be totally meaningless. They will give me a portion for anybody who uses my code to buy a Beastmaster pack, but I don't ever want that to be anybody's reason for making a purchase. Yeah, I'll definitely be super happy if I do help people find something that they genuinely want to try, but I will never ever ask you to do that for my sake. Also, want to make clear that this is the last time I'll be talking about it in a video, unless it's them offering a new exclusive, but this is the only one that they've offered so far since the start of the game, so I imagine that won't be very often at all. But the way I look at it is that I never spammed you with anything before I joined some program, and I'll never spam you after either. So if you're interested in seeing any of the details surrounding that, it'll be in the description of Conqueror's Blade videos going forward from here. So I want to just thank everybody here before I stop the video, again, for just kind of being that source of, you know, inspiration and energy for me to continue doing something that I'm trying to develop my skill at, and something that I enjoy doing for myself, you know? Having you guys here the whole way, giving me your feedback and telling me great job and keep doing what I'm doing, you know, it's hard not to feel good when you see that kind of stuff, and so all I can try and do is reciprocate that back to you guys as best as I can, you know, with the time and the energy that I'll continue putting in. I'll try and keep up the giveaways and all that kind of stuff as much as I can for you guys. But at the end of the day, I just appreciate you being here on this journey with me. So take care. Have a good one.
They still have two units reserved.